The International Mining and Resources Conference is a well-established worldwide conference. I am proud to say that we have become the point of reference to the world when it comes to METS, and that this has been exceptionally well attended by the people that META in the mining sector, which includes, incidentally, government, private companies, all of the services around it. But the fundamental thing from my point of view is that there is a overwhelming almost consensus in the sector of mining, and I must admit I'm particularly impressed at a personal level with that the mining sector goes from a sector of conflict, a sector of exclusion of indigenous peoples and communities, a sector that not always respected the environment, to a mining community in the world led by Australia. And it's been said by the many participants, including the Latin Americans, to a sector of mining that can be a part of the resolution and not part of the problem. A resolution in the following terms. A resolution in terms of respecting the environment and finding the right balance. A resolution in terms of working with communities, so it adds value to the communities, a sector that can bring health centers, education, employment, skill, training, opportunities for communities. And very importantly, a sector that now understands that it has to work with the indigenous peoples all around the world where they operate. May I say that the Latin Americans, and I mean Peru vice ministers, Ecuador vice ministers, we've had Colombia, we've had Argentina, and indeed Chile, the strongest representation at the conference, are all on the same space. It has to be a sector that includes communities, a sector that includes indigenous peoples, a sector that respects the environment and aims to strike the right balance. Very importantly, a sector that understands that it has to protect the health and safety of the workers it employs, and a sector, a mining sector, that understands that it has to diversify the workforce, namely find opportunities for women, opportunities for indigenous peoples, provide the skills, the training, and improve the quality of life. So it's a very exciting conference. I'm not a mining person, but I am a member of a community that hopes that every industry in this country, indeed in the world, understands the significance of working in cooperation and in collaboration away from that paradigm of conflict and exclusion.
Lastly, how much has the state of Victoria and its government had to do with everything that you've just mentioned before? How much of the contribution been?
Obviously, particularly in terms of my presence, people would know, the government of Victoria, under the stewardship of Premier Andrews and Minister Philip Dadilakis, launched a strategy for Latin America, what I call an action plan. And so we see that in the context of growing our relationship with countries that offer great opportunities. So with Argentina, for example, we finished, we signed a memorandum of understanding between the two departments and collaboration between the two governments just before the caretaker. The government of Peru, represented by the vice minister, the government of Ecuador are looking forward to resuming conversations about a similar memorandum of understanding that will see both countries and nations and states collaborate in the areas of science, technology, innovation, training, skills. That offers great opportunities for the state of Victoria of many sectors in the education sector. And therefore, I must say that I look forward to the next elections and to follow up and to continue conversations with these countries, because I see Victoria as a point of reference in the world insofar as the mining sector is concerned and all of the services that it provides. Victoria has amazing IP, as I now confirm. IP not only in terms of technology, innovation and resources, but IP intellectually in terms of how we should enter nations in collaboration with the people and respecting the environment and creating the right framework or architecture for the mining sector to be successful and for the people in that country or region to understand that that sector, the mining sector, can bring a lot of solutions to meet a lot of the challenges that we all have. Employment, health, education, and a good quality of life and future for the communities that are going to be associated with these projects.